Hello friends. Today, we will learn how to create gradient and halftone color using Adobe Illustrator. Open new file in Adobe, draw a shape, I choose ellipse shape, just click L from the keyboard. From the right toolbar, click on gradient, set your gradient type linear or radial, and see the result. For halftone color, go to effect and select, pixelate, then choose color halftone. Set the max radius value you want. And so, you get new gradient with halftone color effect.